Yeah, it was the 9th of January, can you believe it, when she did her ACL 266 days ago, and she's back playing football. If it was anyone that could do it, it's Kate Lutkins, and good to see her back and can't wait to see her playing again.
It's a dangerous user for Essendon. Attacking it hard, Lutkins on return. First game of 266.